From 2010 to 2020, there has been an alarmingly consistent amount of deaths per year caused by distracted driving. A study made by the AAA Foundation for Traffic Safety showed that around 40% of people check their phone while driving. That's more than 1 in 3 people. Looking at your phone for just 30 seconds could send you to the length of a whole football field.